go.
We have Albert put in his into the therapy stand to provide the support. As he gets fatigued and tired, he starts to really knuckle over, as you can see, and still trying, but yet too tired physically to finish his proprioceptive functions. So the cart is helping to support him so I can continue to work with his legs and keep the pattern and rhythm going. Good boy. Motivate, motivate. Good boy.
You should be
more treats. He is lifting and bringing his legs forward on his own. We're just completing each pass. Good boy. Thank you, Kenneth.
Come on.
Good boy.